described and captioned media program, in the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Sexual Selection in Male Animals.
For every male in the animal kingdom, the main goal in life is the same, to pass on his genes to the next generation. That's his one shot at immortality. But it takes two to tango. Now scientists are learning just what males will do to win a mate.
A bird raises its tail feathers.
To uncover the amazing truth about sexual selection, they're using unorthodox techniques.
One bird flaps its colorful wings at another.
And new technologies.
This was totally jaw-dropping.
All in the name of love.
From above a lush forest, a winding river.
In a rainforest in southeastern Australia, the stillness of early morning is broken by a chorus of birdsong.
Narrated by F. Murray Abraham, a dense forest.
An assortment of calls rings through the trees. They're some of Australia's finest. The glossy black cockatoo. The pied currawong. The gray shrike thrush. Believe it or not, every one of those calls is being produced by this bird. He's a male lyrebird. A male superb lyrebird, to be precise.
Brownish gray with long tail feathers.
A born mimic, his repertoire seems boundless.
Mimic, repertoire, imitator of many songs.
He isn't trying to deceive anyone. He's just trying to persuade this female to be his mate. He's perfected his vocal talents to a level best described as, well, superb.
He scratches at the earth.
A performance this grand deserves a suitable stage. During mating season, the male lyrebird prepares a series of open arenas for his displays, stamping down the vegetation, digging out roots, and scratching up the earth.
Arenas, stages, theaters.
At the heart of the arena, he constructs a display platform, a mound made from sticks, leaves, and moss. And on this little platform, he commences to strut and sing. His costume is as remarkable as his voice.
White tail feathers interlock like fine lace. Two curved sections extend left and right.
The lyrebird's curved plumage really does resemble the ancient stringed instrument called a lyre, which is where he gets his name.
Lyre, harp.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved list of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.